It is the 49 of Chris Cleveland, and I think it is the 17T of Marc Madison that is upside down. We've got a violent wreck in turn number two.
Underway here at Devils Bowl Speedway. Dark and dark, where blues won't haunt you anymore. With the